Savannah Monitors. She's a friendzy right now. Whole lot of noise, but I'm about to get like about 25 gallons. Putting that as the feeding cage instead of just 10 gallons, because the 10 gallons is supposed to be the feeding cage for the two feeder drain. My big baby right there. That was my hatchling when I breeded them before. The female and the male that were older, they died, but now I got these two. Thank you.